Hickam, it's such a pleasure to be back, and happy 4th of July.